You're thinking about college. Are you thinking about private colleges? Minnesota private colleges are small campuses with big opportunities. We have 17 distinct campuses that offer more than 140 different majors. We cost less than you might think. Students from all income levels come to our colleges and succeed. 95% receive grants and scholarships. With these grants and scholarships, listed tuition is cut by 61% for first-year students. You are never just a number at a Minnesota private college. Most classes have fewer than 20 students. They are challenged and supported by professors who know them.
In a smaller school, you build a sense of community while you're here. Our financial aid officers are amazing. I have friends who are all across the whole spectrum in terms of what they come in with, and they understand that school is an important investment, and they're willing to make it possible for everyone, no matter what background they're coming from.
A lot of my friends, we all talk about how it's not as expensive as we all thought.
I never would have imagined being this close to my professors.
And you get to build a ton of relationships off that.
My classes are only about 12 people. We know everybody in our classes along with our professor very well.
I originally did go to a state school. I felt like just a number. When I transferred, I ended up really enjoying going to a small private school. I knew that the value was there. The professors genuinely do care about you as a student, but then more importantly, care about you as a whole.
That was something really important to me when I was looking at college, making sure I was able to make those connections and being able to succeed with good professors on my side.
Our grads are prepared for what's next, and they start careers sooner. Our four-year graduation rate is the best in Minnesota and the Midwest, and third in the nation. Take a close look at Minnesota private colleges. Our students are supported and engaged. Choose a college that puts you first.